Well, it's a weekend to celebrate our culture and even take a look back in time. The Valley Today's Christy Larson is joining us live this morning from the Yuncom Center in Moorhead with some of the annual festivals that are going on this weekend. Hi, Christy.
Good morning, Kyle. Well, right now we're standing inside of that church that's on the Yuncom's property, but there's going to be a lot more to see this weekend. And so we have Maureen Kelly Jonason here with us this morning, Executive Director. I know you guys are excited for another fantastic year. So what are people going to be enjoying this year?
This is absolutely the best festival ever, I guarantee you. Iceland is the featured country, but we've got all the countries covered, and we're especially excited about the new Vikings that are going to be out in the village. They've come all the way from Montreal, and they are blunt steel fighters, so you definitely don't want to miss them. They're going to be performing three times a day, 11, 1, and 4. So be sure to come on over for at least for the Viking battle demonstration.
I mean, there's going to be so much to see, not only outside, but also inside for the Scandinavian festival. But you guys are asking if you have a little bit of extra time in your hands, maybe you want to volunteer. You guys do need a little bit of help with parking. People are supposed to park over in the Moorhead Center Mall.
Yes. We expect about 5,000 people to come for 200 spots. So we need to keep the parking lot for people with mobility issues. And so we ask everybody else to please park over in the Moorhead Center Mall and take the free shuttle over. It's going to be running continuously thanks to Link, and we are just excited to have thousands of people come on over. So
everything starts at 10 a.m. today, 10 to 5, and it also is happening on Saturday. So definitely something to come and check out.
Sounds great. Should be a lot of fun this weekend and this morning. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thanks, Christy.